Welcome to the Boise State Stress Relief Center. There are three stations in this building: the breaking room, comfort room, and counseling room. Go ahead and make your way to the elevators to get started.
Thank you.
So I know that college is a handful, and just like every other student, you have your story on it. Why don't you go ahead and speak whatever you want, and we can move from there. I'll be glad to help you with anything, and whatever we talk about will be confidential.
You know what's stressing me out? It's summer housing, because do you know how much it is cost to stay here in summer? $2,800. Do you think I have that money? No, I don't, because you know what? I only have $1,100 to save for this year, which I couldn't even afford. So I need to get a good GPA and get a good score on all my tests.
Well, thank you very much for all the counseling that you gave me today.
No problem, you're always welcome to come.
Hi Edson, my name is Chris. This is the breaking station, and this is the place where you let out your stress, and this is also the place where you destroy things and what we have available for
yeah.
You. I'm working on dying.
I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over sex. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Every month I'm supposed to pay her bills and get her what she want. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop a lot of shit then come around. Word to Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check.
My name is Jeremy. This is the comfort station. Here you can talk to anyone about anything. We're all here for you. We might have a lot in common also. Why don't you have a seat?
Problems in my life.